हेलो, वेलकम बैक एवरीवन। आफ्टर द एग्ज़ाम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज क्वेरीज एज इट विल बी यूज इन फर्दर चैप्टर्स। सो क्वेरी इज अ लाइक अ सिंपल क्वेश्चन दैट वी आस्क टू फाइंड स्पेसिफिक इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम द डाटाबेस। यू कैन यूज क्वेरीज टू व्यू चेंज समराइज एंड एनालाइज स्पेसिफिक डाटा इन डिफरेंट वेज। इट इज़ लाइक अ क्वेश्चन विच वी आस्क फ्रॉम द डाटाबेस। So queries can be used to view the change or to summarize the data in different ways. Setting a relationship between tables. In queries, we have to set a relationship between two tables. A relationship can be set up between two or more than two tables. Today we are going to see it in practical, how to set up a relationship between two tables. Create a query in design view. So after that we can also create a query in design view. The main query window is divided into two panes. In design view we will see that a query window is divided between two panes, top pane and bottom pane, where top pane displays the table and the bottom pane displays the design grid. So all this we will learn, we will check it in practical. Specifying simple criteria, we can specify the criteria also. With the help of criteria we can summarize our data, or we can specify our data, which data we want, by applying a criteria, by giving a criteria. When we give some criteria, it will show only that particular data. Suppose if you will write greater than 10 in criteria grid, it will shows only the data which is greater than 10. Specifying multiple criteria. If we want a criteria options in more than one column, we can specify multiple criteria. So let's move towards the practical. So we have to click on start button, then all programs, Microsoft Office, Microsoft Access 2010. We have to create our database. Add some column. Now these we have made in table 1. You can enter some more data in it. Now this is for table 1. Now we have to create another table to set up a relationship. We will go in create and we will click on table. Here table 2 is there. We have to enter data in table 2 also. So after entering the data we have to make a relationship between two tables. So for making a relationship between two tables वी हैव टू गो ऑन डाटाबेस टूल्स. इन डाटाबेस टूल देर इज द ऑप्शन ऑफ रिलेशनशिप. डिफाइन हाउ द डाटा इन टेबल इज रिलेटेड सच एज आई डी फील्ड और नेम फील्ड इन डिफरेंट टेबल्स दैट शुड मैच. सो टू क्रिएट अ रिलेशनशिप यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन रिलेशनशिप टेबल वन एड टेबल टू एड देन यू हैव टू क्लोज दिस. सो हेयर अ रिलेशनशिप टैब इज देयर which shows both the table and the field. Now to make a relationship between two tables we have to drag the field which we want to make a relationship. Suppose id is the primary key by which we have to make a relationship between another id, we have to drag it. Now here a edit relationship box is there in which table one options we can see id field one field two field three in which we have made a primary key. We can set the relationship between the second ones second table primary key. After this we can click on create. So we can see a line. This line shows the relationship between table one and table 2. This is the first way to create. Now by which we have made by a database tools we have create a relationship. So after making design based tool we can see the other way to make a relationship between two tables. In create we see a query design. By clicking on query design we have to add the table, add table 1 and add table 2. In this we can simply see that there are the two panes, top pane and the bottom pane. Top pane shows the table and bottom pane shows the design grid in which we can see the options. Field, bottom pane shows the field, table, short, show, criteria. In field, we can choose the tables field options and tables to field options. And in show box, we can check it. Check mark box is there. And by putting the criteria, we can use it. If we put one criteria, suppose greater than 10, that is called a simple criteria. And if in table second we put another criteria, then it will called a multiple criteria. If you put one criteria, that is simple criteria. And if you put multiple criteria, then it will be treated as multiple criteria. This is how we can make a relationship between two tables. Thank you.